Rachel McCullin.
And I'm Terry Rialto.
And this is
The Delicious Dish.
I'm over the moon, Terry.
Oh, you are Twitter-pated, Margaret Jo.
This is the cutest thing.
We have got a real treat today for what we're going to be previewing for the St. John's Fall Fun Fest auction. Get that Christmas shopping done.
Oh, absolutely. It should be easy this year. Just shop with St. John's.
That's all you have to do. And it's a tax write-off.
Yes, it is.
So we are previewing two baskets today. Mm-hmm. Now, one is called Llama Love. This is actually from Mrs. Como's second grade class. Now, doesn't that name, Mrs. Como, I mean, she just sounds like a character out of a Christmas book.
Yes, she does.
Like she'd be baking cookies in her classroom.
Such a wonderful spirit.
Como. And her first name is Kitty.
Kitty
Como.
It's like sugar and spice and everything nice.
I just would love to sit down and be best friends with her.
Me too. She sounds so lovely.
She does.
I have heard her laugh.
She's from Louisiana.
Uh-huh. Yes.
She's got that southern.
Yeah.
That southern effect.
It's just beautiful.
It is. Yeah. Now, so Llama Love is a basket full of items for the llama lover, including this beautiful man right here.
He's just so cute.
He is.
I mean, look at my smile.
Oh, he's adorable.
So many cute things in that basket.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. Yes, we're going to show it in our video up here in the cards that are not there right now because there's too much.
Oh.
There is too much, Margaret Jo. We could not.
A bedroom.
It would fill a bedroom. Mm-hmm. Yes. We were quite excited to see unicorns versus llamas Monopoly.
I love Monopoly.
Oh, me too.
I collect them. Collect games of all kinds. Monopoly.
She does.
Fun.
Yes, she does love it. She's a real... She's kind of a little bit of a card shock when it comes to Monopoly. Don't let that sweet face fool you. She will take all your money with all those hotels.
Look at this. It's true.
She pulls that wool over your eyes.
It's true. The secret's out now.
Don't play with Margaret Jo.
I'll win. Every time.
I've been trying for years. Someday. Now, the other basket that we're previewing was put together by the school's principal, Dr. Hill. And that basket is called Super Sloth.
Look at this super cute guy.
Oh.
You know what they say about llamas and sloths, right?
They're best friends.
They're besties.
Just like us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's special.
Together forever.
Forever.
They always have each other's back.
They do. Now, the sloth, we've been told, is Dr. Hill's favorite.
Yes. Yeah. It's her spirit animal.
It is. Mm-hmm. It is. And I've heard she has them all over her office.
It's pretty cute.
How fun is that?
That is fun. You have to have fun.
You do. Mm-hmm. And they do here at St. John's.
They do.
You would never think that they were in the middle of a pandemic.
Nope.
Mm-mm. No.
There's a llama love here.
There's a llama love. And unlike the llama's best friend, the sloth, there's no slowing them down.
Oh, no.
They are full speed ahead.
It's definitely an oxymoron for Dr. Hill.
Oh.
There's no slowing down.
There's not. Nope. Just forging ahead.
Yes.
in these uncharted COVID waters.
Mm-hmm. But they have each other's back.
They do.
They're going to make it.
They do. Mm-hmm. One travels the high mountains. Mm-hmm. The other climbs them to the safety of the trees.
It's so poetic.
It really is. God knew what he was doing when he made these guys.
Yeah, it's true.
They're special.
It'd also be really cute for some sisters.
Oh, yes.
Two baskets, two sisters.
That would be cute.
Two bedroom makeovers for Christmas.
Oh, yes. How adorable would that be?
That'd be so cute.
It would be cute. Yeah. So you're not going to want to bid, or you're not going to want to miss bidding on this basket.
Oh.
Well, should I say two baskets?
Yeah. Committed to two baskets, but you won't regret it.
I know. Margaret Jo, I feel like you're going to end up purchasing every basket.
It's possible. So far, I want them all.
And if it's anything like her Monopoly game, you better get your hand ready to outbid this one.
Yep. Try and keep up.
She had a record-setting zucchini crop.
I sure did. This has been a good year for zucchini.
Oh, she really raked in some money from the farmer's stand.
Yep.
Yes, I don't think you've ever had so many visitors.
No. No. You can make so many things with zucchini.
Yes.
Yes. Noodles, breads.
Muffins. Mm-hmm. Oh, mm-hmm. Pizza crust.
Pizza crust.
Chips.
Tons of side dishes.
Yes. It's a vegetable that provides. Mm-hmm.
Sustains.
Mm. So. Yeah. Llama love, super sloth. Get ready and bid today.
Yeah. You're going to want it.
You are. Yeah. Until next time.
Bye-bye now.
We wish you Season's Eatings.